Vegas at 10-2 have the two longest current winning streaks as well. Pietrangelo just got decked. And then Anderson, who knocked him down. Howden got in. Pietrangelo jumped back on Anderson.
That's a dirty hit by Anderson from behind on Pietrangelo. And that brought everybody over. I'm surprised Pietrangelo able to get up from that.
There was going to be an initial penalty on Anderson.
That was a dangerous play. So they all get reviewed. Here's a look at it. Clearly the numbers, and when you drive a player, Pietrangelo must have got his hands. Oh, that's right on the top of the dashers. Yeah, that those plays, Department of Player Safety will definitely be looking at that one. I would imagine that's a five.
That is a bad, unnecessary hit by Anderson on Pietrangelo. 5-2 Vegas in the third. The boarding major. And you got minor penalties to Pietrangelo, who fortunately is okay and jumped back on top of Anderson.
Oh, there's going to be no argument about the 5 minutes here for boarding. They were able to take a look, confirm their call. That was the initial call. And then you can see Martinez comes in, Howden. Pietrangelo gets up and gets right back in there. I think the visor saved Pietrangelo as his head gets snapped towards the top of the boards. Man, I think the Golden Knights are they going to be shorthanded? Is it a 4-on-3?
Yeah.
Yep. For 2 minutes, and then it'll be a 3-minute power play for Vegas.
Sounds about right. Right now they're going over to quick explanation to Bruce Cassidy.